today we are taking a ferry and leaving the mainland behind and headed to